The city wants to promote Albuquerque businesses by highlighting their acts of kindness. Whether that's making hand sanitizer or donating student lunches, the city's marketing department, Visit Albuquerque, is trying to show off the good deeds. They created a campaign called #TrueABQ. That's how local businesses can share what they're doing in the community on social media. So far, the city says there's been more than 30 of these stories shared online.